you can literally replace up to 75 rolls of paper towels with one dock cloth. When we cut one of these in half, you see that there are eight layers of wood pulp fiber. That picks up all kinds of dirt, bacteria, salmonella, E. coli. They rinse 99.9% free of all those germs and bacteria.
When you use the Stinky Blue sponge, what happens is you're taking a sponge that's already contaminated and then you're spreading it everywhere. But when you use a dock cloth, those eight layers grab the dirt, the debris, the liquid. There are, almost 200 reviews are five-star reviews.
Here at Dock, we're all about making life easier and more affordable, and that's exactly what the electrostatic broom does. Rubber with a little bit of friction creates an electrostatic charge. What that does is it draws dirt and especially hair to the actual broom, and it has a squeegee on the back. And this just really demonstrates how thorough those bristles can be. We're gonna break this.
Oh my gosh.
Right on the air. You ever sweep and then you get the vacuum out and you're scared that there's gonna be shards of glass left behind, right?
Yes.
I know with the broom, I can do that.
It's all created to make your cleaning life easier.